completing the burnout process, you notice the pro stock cars will pull forward just within inches of that pre-stage beam. What they do at that point is go ahead and do a final adjustment on the wheelie bars of the car. You want to make that adjustment as close as possible to the starting line because all racetracks have their own personalities. Let's say the track has a crown in it. Car being centered one side to the other will adjust that overall height. Now, one thing you notice too is that the teams will also adjust that right wheelie bar about 3/4 inches lower than the left. The reason for that is the torque of these engines will cause these cars to twist and want to drive to the right. Now, lowering that right wheelie bar down lower will help the car go straight to the first 60 feet because essentially these cars are steered by the wheelie bars to produce 60 feet. And it's nice on a pro stock car, if you're not making it through 60 feet, you're not making it very far on Sunday.